Notice that you were black, or whatever your people call it.
Get the fuck out of here!
All right, let's go.
Let's roll!
Let's roll where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy! Yo, you see that? Half the airport's on the Dominator's payroll today. Better bond fast with that beauty, cause you two are going tandem.
I didn't bring my idiot translator. What the fuck are you talking about?
This shit into next week. Am I right? Come on, high five! You feel that? Lightning bolt! Zap!
Fuck this shit. Ah, something don't feel too good.
Pull over!
screw this.
Cuidado, llamaré a la policía. Ah, sí, pues llamaré a la poli. Tengo una situación aquí.
Man, I'm sorry, fool.
Ayuda, no.
Damn, Coco, shit.
Let me know if I can help you. If you have any questions, I'm here. We've got the biggest selection in San Andreas. Thanks. Hope you have a great day.
Hey!
Hi!
Howdy!
You're just fucked up.
You nutsucker.
Hey, I'm sorry.
I will chew.
Time to say.
Thank you.
I need a cab as soon as possible.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
I'll be here.
Where do you want to go?
Rich Earth's Majestic.
All right, let's hit the road.
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
You know how many fight classes I took for the...
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus! Are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him! At least get him a mask, or makeup, or something. I thought I had final approval on all stunt performers. Security!
Step away from the car,
security!
Please, Puck!
I've gotta get some control of
you
this thing!
Get
him out of here!
Look out!
Get out of the car!
What is going on? What are you doing? Is this a kidnapping? Oh, oh!
over, creepo!
Get off the wheel! I need to get the fuck out of here!
They're coming! Studio security are all over you!
Oh, fuck! We're gonna lose these guys!
Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool?
No, I'm not cool. Not at all.
I mean, chill out. I'm just interested in the whip. What's this? Spikes?
What do you mean, the whip? I could buy this car with what I make in a morning.
I think you underestimating the value of this automobile. Or overestimating your own talent.
Car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Because I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
Everything's still there, just like I found it.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats.